Hi everybody. So I decided to let my Instagram followers choose my haircut. All right, so I put up this on Instagram. And after a few days, I let the voting go and everybody chose this one. Okay. So, I'm really excited. I'm really nervous. This is going to be my first time getting any haircut that has like a side shave. It's going to be my first asymmetric cut of any kind. And, well, I'm outside the salon right now, so let's go in and do this.
Let's do this.
So I'm gonna do the undercut and then we'll talk about the rest.
Okay.
Like pause.
Let me pop this
Whoa.
off and out of the way. My friend Danny made this. He and his wife has this business called Paranor Workshop, where they make stuff like that.
Can you hold your hair up for me?
Yes. So this
Okay
is
on
the.
your neck?
Hmm?
Is that okay on your neck?
Yes. So this is the first time I'm getting a side cut, and the first time I'll have anything that's asymmetrical at all.
Yay!
So this
You'll
is.
become me in no
Got
time. Okay. Good luck.
it.
Which side?
This side.
Okay.
My hair got so damaged when I was in cosmo school that I had my friend Stephanie just chop it off because it felt like
You had
hay.
Stephanie and Celebrities? I
Yeah.
love her. I'm gonna see her
She gave me kind of this like angled bob that was buzzed in the back.
You like this
Ooh,
one?
okay.
You still have more than half of your hair.
Look at this, all this is going right there. This is so much fun.
You ready? You like the shape? You want to change it anyway?
I like the shape.
Okay. We're doing it?
We're doing
We're doing
it.
it!
Doing this. This is awesome.
It's just hair. It grows back.
Exactly.
All right.
I always encourage my clients to do the fun stuff they want to do. Well, here we go. Oh, take my glasses off because they will be in your way.
Okay.
Now I can't see what you're doing.
You know, I'm gonna cut the ponytail this year.
Okay. Here we go.
You ready?
Uh-huh.
Wanna say a prayer?
Oh my God. Well, there's no turning back now. Oh, hey up here.
Down a little bit.
Yep.
Let me know if and when this attachment gets too hot and I'll cool it off.
Okay.
The only downside of these really nice clippers, they get hot.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've got a removable blade one too. It's not as nice as those, but it does the same. It gets hot so fast too, though. These are probably better.
I love the feeling of clippers.
Oh, I'm loving it too. It actually feels really nice.
Right? I need a towel.
Okay.
I'm always so nervous about making people itchy. Because I know that when I get a haircut, no matter if they style it well or not, I go home and take a shower. Because I get way too itchy. Gave my dad a haircut the other day at the salon. And he said it's the first time in his entire life that he didn't feel itchy for the rest of the day.
Oh, wow.
Yay. No choking here today.
No, that's not a good idea.
Is the GoPro rolling?
Oh yeah. If the red light's blinking, it's going.
Why GoPro instead of just the phone?
Better quality. Well, I actually asked Stephanie.
Say again?
I asked Stephanie and she told me I should come here.
How do you know her?
Oh, we've been friends for a long time.
Okay. She's so cool.
Oh, she really
is. Every time
is.
She comes up, I'm like, Stephanie's so cool.
She really is.
I found her on Instagram.
Oh, yeah?
And I went to go have her lighten my hair.
Mm-hmm.
Last March.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just so great. And that was when I was still in school and she was telling me about all kinds of cool stuff.
When you do it like that side, it feels like a really nice head massage. I can't see any of it.
Oh, you don't have your glasses on.
No, my vision's terrible. So yeah, I am completely in your hands at this point.
Well, I'm really good at using clippers.
I can tell.
I really want to learn how to do like a full real haircut, like this kind of haircut, with clippers instead of shears.
I've seen people do it.
I know, and you know, it's the wrong way. I want to do it the wrong way. I want to learn how to do it really well the wrong way. Just, and not because, like, I don't feel comfortable with scissors. I just, this is fun. I want to learn how to use scissors in different ways. And
it's the kind of stuff, like, you see people.
Can you hold the side of your mask? I'm going to take it off your ear.
Yep.
I don't like to be conventional at all.
Yeah.
And so I'm always looking for ways to like do things differently and dress differently and look different.
You and I are going to be very good friends.
And some people think that I do it for attention, but I really like, I just don't want to be like everybody else.
Yes.
Most people just want to be people.
They are getting a little hot.
Oh, okay.
Hold on. And four. Whoa!
No!
That happens
all the time.
Yeah, they're pretty tough.
No!
Flipper spray.
Yay! Yeah, I tried to fit in and look like everybody when I was in high school. It didn't really work anyway. So
yeah.
Well, I like that you can see your face. Better?
Yeah. Oh, there's that head massage again.
Yeah. You can't see, but I have my tongue out. Like a dog.
I know you haven't, like, Okay, things up.
Here.
Ooh.
Oh my god. I like the shape.
Yes, that looks.
You remind me of a friend that I had in Colorado. CO. Every time she anything that made her happy, she was just like. All right.
San Francisco.
It was great until it wasn't.
What do you think? Oh, cool. And they're all like brushed out too. That's gonna do some cool stuff once we get it wet in that.
Mm-hmm. wash it and style it and see.
Okay.
Good?
I'm good, I'm comfortable.
Yeah.
Me too. This is like a big thing for me.
Yay!
It's a big step.
I'm honored.
I see it as a big step forward.
Okay, flip back over.
A little bit of this I can see, I'm starting to really like.
So, with this half undercut style, the annoying thing
Oh shit, that looks cool. Pardon my language.
The weird thing that I always ran into was this would like fall back and it would kind of feel floppy, and sometimes I wanted to like pin it. So I think it'll just take a little bit of playing with.
Well, I'm going to very much enjoy playing with this hair.
Even like that in the back kind of looks nice.
It kind of does.
And I'm glad that I didn't cut anymore because it bounced up the way I kind of Yay!
Oh, that looks so cool! Playing with my hair.
I never say like do your hair. I'm always like play. It's playing.
I feel that way too. Like this is like the most fun profession.
It's the most fun.
I'm happy.
I wanna give you more like stripes of different colors.
Ooh.
A picture wall? You want to hold this up a bit?
Yes. Let me. Oh, pretty puppy dog.
Can I come say hi?
Oh, I gotta come say hi to the dog too.